One man must travel through a whole mansion and capture all the ghosts. Morgan Freeman, Keanu Reeves. This summer, Luigi is no the ghost catcher. Hey guys, welcome back to Let's Play Luigi's Mansion. In the last part, we went through the mansion, got some ghosts. In this part, we're gonna go through the mansion. Capture some more ghosts.
You know, I'm gonna see that movie when it comes out. I'll be first in line.
But you Keanu know, Reeves.
Hey, he's a pretty good not actor.
Keanu Reeves is one of the greatest actors of our times. Don't be hated.
Mm-hmm. Wonder how many words per minute he can read.
211.
And Morgan Freeman, always a great addition to any cast.
What's this?
Just like this guy.
Anyways, we have our old guy stalker talking to us again, talking about spirits and how they're strong.
So there are now, we now have, are introduced to a new type of ghost, the portrait ghost. Portrait ghosts, unlike regular ghosts, are special in that they hide their hearts. So you have to find a way to get them and then capture them, and also you can make them into paintings.
One good way is singing Elvis. That'll open their hearts.
Or make their ears bleed, but...
Do you have to dance like Elvis?
Only if you... No.
Okay then. So let's catch ourselves a portrait ghost. Where could the first one be?
Also, a little bit of a tidbit. If the door doesn't shake when you vacuum it, it is a fake door and it will hurt you if you open it.
Oh?
Fake doors, my arch nemesis.
It's Nigel Thornberry.
He does look like Nigel Thornberry.
He lost a little weight, though. And now can now launch books at us.
Was he impaled by a rhinoceros while filming a documentary?
Hey, it's too soon, BK.
Aww.
And you got the reference wrong. He's stuck by a stingray or something.
No, that was a different guy. Steve Irwin.
So here's the deal with Portrait Ghost. They have a way to get catch them. A secret.
They drop their white shiny balls whenever you try and suck them up.
Yes, but for Neville, his secret is he will yawn occasionally, and that's when he will reveal his heart. They also drop pearls. And also, depending on how you catch them, you'll get a different type of frame. There's the gold frame, the bronze frame, and the silver frame. And it depends on how many tries you take, how long you get their heart down. If you do it all in one go, you get a gold frame. And then if you get their HP down so far, you get like a silver frame. I can't remember the exact number, but...
We forgot to mention shrinking.
If you get hit by a poison mushroom, you will shrink, and that will stop you from vacuuming up the ghost.
It may also kill you.
Only really. If you are,
There's a book of riddles. Will you read it?
No.
Mysteries appear, but turning away to the side and look at the mystery from a different view, a way will surely open.
What's that mean?
It's basically, I think it's a hint for how to defeat Neville.
No, actually, no. It's a hint to something in this room, and I didn't look through this video, so I'm not sure if you did it or not.
Probably not.
Does it tell you why?
Okay, well, I guess I'll tell you. There's a secret piece of cheese in this room.
Oh, there is?
Cheese?
Yeah. And if you, like, point your camera thing at it and take a picture or something, I'm pretty sure not sure what to call it. I guess a gold mouse, for lack of better terms, appears.
Ghost, yeah.
Well, it's not a ghost. It's a mouse because it's a piece of cheese. Get the reference, baby. Gosh.
It's a ghost mouse, though. It'd be a gold Whatever. Ghost mouse.
And no, Luigi cannot eat the cheese as much as he loves mozzarella.
At least I'm fairly certain it's in this room. I might be wrong.
Well, what do the gold ghost mouse do again? I forgot. Did they give you,
they're pretty much like blue ghosts. If you suck them up, you get a lot of cash.
Money.
Why do they have a book by Egad in his library?
Good question.
Because he's a big fan?
Of?
I don't know.
But Egad wants to capture him back up.
Well, exactly. Know thy enemy.
True. So we are hearing about their family. There's twin ghost, there's also a baby ghost and a mother ghost. And is also there was talk about elemental
Mama?
Ghosts.
Mama Luigi?
Is there also
okay, everyone
a
saw
ghost?
That coming.
You know, the Father, what? The Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Let's not get religious.
Okay, okay. I was actually trying to make a musical reference, but okay.
Ah. So here we have the mother.
My fifth wife. Don't tell the Papa Ghost.
No. There's another ghost later on that's your wife.
If How anything... was she, K-Man?
Oh, goodness.
Was she good to you?
So in order to get to capture Lydia, you need to open the window, stare at Toad, and she'll be cold.
What the hell is Toad doing outside?
She'll
the
be
window?
So swooned by Toad's looks, especially if you make him shirtless, that she'll be like, oh! Then she'll reveal her heart.
Toad's What's looking at the ghost, jeez.
He's stalking her.
Oh, she's pretty pretty. I can't blame him. So I got her in one go as well. I'm so awesome.
Man.
I think you should throw something at Toad.
It looks like someone already did. The window's broken open.
Maybe they threw Toad through the window. And that's why he was crying.
Look at him.
He was in the window.
All I wanted was one peek.
We'll call it the PK Toad.
Yes. Only I would
no,
do
I
that.
Thought... I no. thought if you blew this fan, a diamond came out, but I guess it doesn't.
If you blow the fan, money comes out.
I see, I did you that just... and it wasn't doing it.
You had to do it for long enough.
Okay.
Actually, K-Man, I would be stalking a different ghost, if you know what I mean. I think you guys know which one I'm referring to, and we're not gonna get
Neville?
To her yet for a while, but...
The baby?
You guys are way off. But don't worry, viewers, you'll see.
Yeah, Mega, you didn't do it for long enough.
Yeah. Okay, we have one more portrait ghost, and the last ghost of this area. This area is quite short, it's kind of like a tutorial area.
And I almost thought we were going to go in the first person view mode.
Oh. Don't.
Aw, I hit a mouse.
You lost 5 health. How could you?
So here we have the baby's room.
Ooh.
Big heart. This must mean something important.
Dun 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 dun.
Oh
shit.
Look, a baby. So if you rock the rocking horse.
There ain't no ordinary baby.
He'll wake up and he will talk to you.
No, don't play with him.
It's a trap. Play with me.
And nothing says winning a game quite like child abuse.
Hey, he's a ghost though, so he's technically, would he be a child? He'd be like 200 years old, possibly. He's a ghost baby though.
Now, next thing we're gonna do, shake it.
No, that's going a little bit too far.
Yeah. Small, now grow smaller.
Ga ga goo goo ga.
This little baby's been dabbling in black magic.
So here is our first boss ghost.
This
or boss portrait ghost.
Of death.
Now this one is really quite easy, to be honest.
But you can still die.
Can
like
still
taking
die.
Candy from a baby.
And to get a gold frame for a boss ghost, it works a little bit differently than for the regular portrait ghost. Basically, you want to keep your HP above 90, and that will get you the gold frame. And then I think, I don't know the exact numbers for the below it, but if like, you go below, I think maybe 60.
Really, it's based
bronze.
On HP?
Yeah, it's based on HP.
Based on your HP.
Because there's no almost impossible to get a ghost in one go, or boss ghost in one go. So he throws his rocking horses at you, and then his balls.
Whoa.
The balls are a nut.
I don't think those are developed well yet.
Hey.
Even I wouldn't make that joke.
Not even I would, well, maybe I would.
Yes, you would. You would totally.
But not in this context.
Hey, it's a natural biological concept.
He's really cute when he doesn't scream.
Yeah, well, abortion is a natural biological concept, and you
no,
don't
it's
see
not.
Me talking about that.
No, that is, it's not natural.
Yes, it is. You see, guys, Mega is anti-abortion. Vote for Kyle, Princess of Mushroom Kingdom.
You and your politicking.
Can we get back to the boss ghost?
Yeah. He's sending balls and horses, basically.
Balls of fury. Great balls of fire.
So yeah, he's not that hard to beat. Like, you should almost always get a golden frame off of him. I think I only get hit once, and it was just due to... I think I only get hit once, maybe not even at all.
It's almost like a rodeo. Hang on to that boy.
It usually takes like 3 turns to take him down. Possibly more.
And the belly flakes again.
So this is how a baby treats its own mama Luigi.
Hey, Luigi's not its mother.
Luigi's own words. I'm not your mama.
Is the same for
or in the words of Luigi, that's mama Luigi to you, Mario.
He embraces.
You can't say that. Mario is missing at the moment.
I get it. Speaking of which, Mario's missing. Great game.
This is the second game that Luigi started by himself. Mario was missing his technical first, though it wasn't all that good. And there we go.
Or as some people like to say, is starring Luigi.
Mama Luigi just dished out some discipline.
Yay, special key.
It's the peach key.
It's pink.
Peach can't fix her politics, but she can make special keys for herself. Is this what we wanted in a princess? I'm Kyle. I approve.
This is paid for by the Vote for Princess Kyle Foundation.
So, after you beat the boss, you guys not talking to us. So now we'll head back to the lab. After you every time you beat a boss, you will head back to the lab to put the portrait ghosts. Get them out of the poltergeist because they get pretty jam packed.
And you have some pasta with Egad, because he's actually a pretty good cook. It works in reverse,
too. Oh, this is a pretty fancy machine. Look at all those gears.
I really have nothing to say on this process. I just don't.
Oh, look, blue ghost.
Spooky.
Hey, we do not judge ghosts by the color of their skin. We only name them like that.
They never really explain whatever happens to the other ghosts that aren't portrait ghosts. Like, I assume they just go in his training room for training. Well, why does he even have a training room, though? He's usually the only one to even exist in this area of the woods.
This is arguably inhumane.
Well, no, they're not. Well, I don't think they ever were real. They were originally just portraits, and then they were released from the portraits.
Portraits have rights too, damn it.
So that is area one.
No abortion for portraits.
Neville, Lydia, and Chansey.
Chansey.
All gold frames. Not Chansey. That's Pokemon. And that's all our money. And it's really easy to get money in this game. And that does pay, the money.
It will pay, it'll pay something, but yep. That'll be for later.
Yes. Yes, indeed.
And before we leave off with Area 1, we will quickly go to the gallery to look at the portraits that we just made.
Because Mega appreciates art.
No, yeah. Because I'm going to gloat at how I got gold.
Oh,
portraits.
You're gonna gloat now?
No, they're not that, it's not that hard to get gold in the first area. So that's the gold portrait for
you
Chauncey.
Think you're hot stuff?
Yes. Nigel Thornberry.
Leaderboards. Leaderboards.
And Lydia.
Man, no wonder Toad was stalking her.
Little bios via the Game Boy of Horror.
He's 1 year older than the evil number.
So. With that, well, no, actually, we still have a few minutes, but with that, we're almost out of time, so, this has been, Luigi's Mansion, and I'm Mega300.
I'm K-Man.
And I'm the Pasta Kid.
Tune in next time for more ghost hunting. See ya.
PK Toad.
Yeah!